大家好，我是 Chris。咁啊，今日讲下支 Action Army 嘅 AAP 零一啦。咁呢支 AAP 零一就近排都好受欢迎啦。咁就有几个吸引嘅地方，咁我等下再讲啦。咁佢咧个款咧就抄类似 Wuga 嘅 Mark 四款啦。咁但系佢有少少嘢唔同嘅。咁至于呢个 marking 方面咧，基本上零啦。咁你见佢啲咩 Reinstruction Before Use 啊，又或者一啲咩 6mmBB 嘅 marking？咁佢最差唔足真槍就有個夾啦，咁真槍就用緊 0.22 嘅夾單排嘅夾啦，咁佢依個就用緊普通我哋 Airsoft Glock 嘅夾，跟但 marketing 嚟講就算聰明嘅，因為 Glock 夾通常個人都有啦，同埋你就會投資少一樣嘢落呢支槍度咯。咁講下支槍啦，支槍就全身係膠嚟嘅，同埋佢就 Wuga 款就冇 slide 就 slide 神喐啦，就得個煲喐嘅啫。咁但佢都有叫做 bow back 嘅嘢嘅。咁佢入面內管咧就有啲嘢都同嗰通用翻嘅。咁首先講講支槍啦。咁佢除咗有個 trigger safety 咧，仲有個手動嘅 safety 啦，就撳呢個位。咁呢個手動 safety 就可以調轉嘅。跟住咧佢都有個 bow lock 啦。跟住就個 release。咁啊呢個 mag release 啦。咁 sight 咧就前邊係光纖 sight 嚟嘅，咁啊前紅後綠嘅 sight。咁你見呢兩個窿同埋下面呢兩個窿呢，就係可以俾你用嚟裝條魚骨。咁佢有上下魚骨配翻嘅，咁就可以裝唔同嘅鏡啊、燈啊、laser 嗰方面嘅嘢。咁前面個鏡出咗之後呢，就可以上唔同嘅三人手去加長管啦。咁佢就係 14mm CCW 嚟嘅。咁外形嘅咁佢就有好多嘢搞嘅。咁你見片頭就3D 槍啦，咁另外兩支就係 SF 嘅。咁 SF 就係啱啱同我拍咗 AGGBB 片嗰個 SF 啦。咁佢就買咗一黑一沙咧，就我嚟撈埋佢就變 two tone 啦。咁我攞咗佢長嗰支嚟睇啦。咁你見佢嘅 trigger 都改咗有紅色啊，跟住個加咗個 magwell。咁佢呢個位咧就甩咗，就可以加咗個 thumb rest 啦。咁啊前面上下魚骨就佢落咗個 AA 同埋個電筒，咁佢就加長咗個加咗 mid-sand 嘅加長管，再加咗16.3cm 嘅管，同埋佢個。呢度就多咗個 handle 可以方便去拉波咯。咁所以外觀上咧，我見上網都好多人都改到好多唔同嘅款式啊，拆曬支槍啦，咁啊撳咗 save， 跟住呢個咧就撳住呢個掣，跟住一揭咧就開嘅成支。而條 slide 咧，如果你平時正常咧，你就咁拉條波嘅話咧，咁你見呢個咧，而家係單發啦，咁啊撥個側邊咧係有 four hole 嘅。而教殼咧，就呢個位裏邊有個輪咧，就可以撥高撥低嚟教高低殼啦。咁睇埋 SF 嗰兩支咧，咁佢都改少嘢啦。咁佢短嗰支咧，佢打吹曬嘅，咁佢又落過長打機面。咁你可以睇埋佢 channel 個大鏡片。咁佢嗰時同而家都好大分別啦。咁佢而家就不斷改啦。咁佢支短就而家打 1.3 租，咁長嗰支就打 1.8 幾、1.9 啦。咁但係嗰時咧，佢短嗰支就同呢支嘅力差唔多嘅，而長嗰支就打 1.2 幾左右。咁拍片嗰時，咁佢嗰嘢就係上面呢啲嘢啦。咁我試個空佬咧，佢長嗰支，因為佢短嗰支同呢支差唔多，咁我就冇理佢嘅。咁佢 stock 跟同埋長嗰支咧，咁我分別大啲。咁你見原裝嗰支空佬瓜咧，咁咪一開始由高處又慢慢跌啦。而佢長嗰支咧，咁佢雖然有上下發，但佢都好平均啲、穩定啲嘅。咁雖然佢用緊0.3G 啊，因為佢嗰陣用0.2咧，就校到最低 hop 都會炒飛機。咁至於你準程度啦，咁啊原裝15米咧，咁我就係全手掌位就多一粒飛出嚟嘅。咁而佢嗰支短板咧就好少少，就比較密啲嘅。咁而佢嗰支長板咧就再細啲高柄啦。咁當然啦，拍片嗰陣係都差唔多3個禮拜前咧。咁佢一改啲嘢咧就更加好咗啲嘢，佢就話。咁如果你遲啲佢都會拍翻條 follow up 片就 update 翻佢而家嗰兩支嘢，咁所以大家可以。濕佢出嚟就留意下佢幾時會發生片啦。咁因為呢槍有連發啦，咁所以都玩咗連發嘅。咁我見前面咧就都係 set up 咗8-9個 target 喺度，咁啊都係擺 A4 字啦。咁我諗住橫掃千軍咁樣撳住佢掃過去，咁睇下可以打幾多。結果9張裏面中1張嘅，不過唔緊要，因為我兩手啊嘛，所以我用兩隻手嚟兩支槍 4 掃過去睇下咩情況。咁啊兩支槍掃完咧就有4張中嘅，都唔緊要。因為我三隻手啊嘛，所以我三支槍再 four套一次。咁結果三支槍 four套落去都係得4個中嘅啫。 咁照舊都係試咗連續打三甲啦。咁因為呢啲槍就係得個波喐咧，就即係條絲彈喐啦，所以變咗喐嘅嘢少啲，行程短啲，咁打落去都係算好快嘅。咁亦都因為條絲彈喐啦，咁如果你有啲紅點啊，有就算用翻佢嘅鐵西咧，咁 follow up 嘅 shot 都可以好快咁樣去做到嘅。不過相對嚟講後坐力就比較弱啲。咁雖然係咁啦，但氣法就比想象中就冇咁好嘅，因為睇翻佢嗰啲上下發嘅幅度都算大啦，咁所以有可能要改一改飛鏢會好少少。咁而另外一樣嘢就我自己懷疑咧，就因為呢個膠咧同埋封住喺裏面咧，就某程度上整咗一個好似保温嘅效果咧，變咗佢越凍嘅話咧，佢用翻轉頭佢又散唔到凍啦，咁佢啲凍氣就谷住曬喺裏邊。就唔知係咪因為咁有啲影響啦。咁至於頭先我話佢吸引點，咁除咗可以用翻啲鋸甲啦，咁第二樣就係價錢啦。咁啊價錢又大概$50+，咁啊非常之叫平啦。咁雖然見網上有啲人鬧話，唔知打幾嘢，即係裏邊某啲嘢爆，唔知有咩爆，某啲嘢爆咗啊，其他嘢，但係$50+嘅，咁我覺得算係咁噶啦。咁夾價錢之後就佢外觀上多人玩啦。咁我見有啲人直情係入個 John Mac 喺裏邊打 photo。咁至於你話唔好嘢咁啊，當然又係個夾啦，唔算象真啦。咁同埋成個膠啦。咁佢好似遲啲有人會出個鐵嘅 kit 嘅，咁呢支 AAP01 咧，我遲啲就會送出街嘅，咁所以就大家留意一下 Facebook 同埋我嘅 YouTube 啦，咁啊到時記得留意係點樣去抽呢支嘢啦。